So today we're gonna play with Minecraft, and I'm gonna use that black wool, and oh, I think it's wool. You know, it's red wool, white wool is everything's perfect, and I know we're going to have a, where is the bed? I found the bed too, I got it. Let's do this.
White wool, red wool, and finally, yellow wool. That's right, you will only be needing those four colors. So once you have those, and once you've figured out a way you want to make
white
it,
wool.
I'm going to be making
where
it right here.
Wool?
You're going to want to start this off with a row of 14 black wool in a row on the floor. That is 1, 4, 14. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay. So 14 has 1, 2, 3, 4,
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Then go up on top of your 14th block by 2. 1, 2. Then return back down to your 14th block and go to the right of it by a further 3. So 1, 2, 3. Then go up on top of that third block by 2. 1, 2. Then return back down to your third block and go to the right of it. By one. Then